new song. This song's called Ashes. It's on the album.
Thank you. Uncle Jeff.
This girl over here, if you can notice, she, this is what they do in New York. You fall asleep and they draw on you. Well, I used to live in Rhode Island. I lived here for about a year when I was about 7. Or the North Kingstown. Does anyone here know the Dentacores?
Yeah!
Really?
Yeah.
Really? You know Brian and Kenny?
Yeah, Matt.
Matt? Holy shit.
And,
school with them. I went for a year. I was looking up. Not a row. Sandra Drive.
Where did you go to school?
There was a Robert Williams.
I don't know.
Mr. Perry was the principal. That's all I remember. I was like 7 years old. That's funny. It only proves Rhode Island is a small state, huh? Cassette, the CD that never came out. This one goes out to Carl from Kelly Time. Wonderful truck he rented. It's called the Spoiler.
Oh, my God.
This one's on the record also. next record we're working on. Brains are on the new one called Tumbling Down, like this. Tumbling Down. Jake calls you from Pennsylvania to set up a show. It would be in your best interest to stay as far away from this plague as possible. Unless, of course, you like bending over and put a soap, you know? Maybe it's me, maybe it's the heat, I don't know. Anyway, back to business here. You're the school. got sweatshirts. We got Billy. You can buy him. He's cheap. Cute. Oh.
Jesus.
Look at this guy. For those of you who just can't seem to get up in the morning with a little bit of a cup of morning glory, caffeine addicts, Sanka sucks. Fact, decaffeinated coffee is a communist pot. They wanted to get us hooked on that so they would get us more sleep. Woo! Cup of Joe.
Thank you.
If you're a punk, you're not a fascist.